Computational thinking continues to change our world. Communications, efficiencies in business, astounding advances in medicine, global civic participation, and social connections. But as with all great human endeavors, success comes as much from ingenuity as through individual efforts and trial and error. Innovation requires iterative design, trying new strategies, responding to real-world needs, and solving problems by testing and revising your work and ideas. Overnight successes in the digital marketplace are myths that spread as fast as internet memes. But real innovation requires actual perspiration. You see, nothing great, nothing groundbreaking, nothing game-changing happens effortlessly. Reality is in showing up, doing the hard work, and getting closer day by day. Focus, drive, and an inexhaustible spirit are not good attributes to have. They are tools required to succeed. But even the best ideas may never get off the ground if the presentation isn't right, if the product doesn't meet expectations, or if the pitch isn't compelling. It's your turn to dream about the future. What's next for the internet, for software, or for digital devices? What ideas have sparked your imagination? How might you improve, enhance, and transform our world? Your task: identify or prototype a future technology, create and deliver a compelling pitch to potential investors, and draw realistic connections between the technology and course content.